I should've known better. Can't even pretend like I don't want it again. Hey guys, it's your girl Amaya. I'm here recording my first video, so we're gonna see how this goes because I ain't never done this before. So we're gonna see. We're gonna see how it works out. Period. Alright, let's get into the video. So in this video, I'm gonna do a detailed video on how to do your eyebrows and how to conceal them. Now, as you guys can see, my eyebrows are not done. Okay, quarantine, period. Ain't got my eyebrows done. So yes, I'm gonna show y'all how to make this look good, okay? Alright, so I'm gonna start. So you just make a line. I don't know if y'all can see me or not. Under your brow. Real light. You don't want to really see it too much. You just draw however long you want them to. So, I'm going to use my Pro Concealer in the color Pure Beige for my concealing under my brows. Okay, so just kind of want to make a straight line. So I'm going to go in with the darker color for the top, and I'm just going to try to make this as smooth as possible. And I'm going on the bottom as well. Now y'all see how long that is? I'm not really finna walk around with this long eyebrow. I'm not the type of person to really do sharp eyebrows for the most part. I don't do sharp. So I'm just smooth all that out and fixed it at the bottom. Use my beauty blender and blend all that out into my skin. Hello, America's girl, period. Get the middle. It don't look too bad. Looks really good. Okay, I'm just use a neutral color. Pretty basic, you know, neutral color. Do it for my other eye. I wish, like, all of the palettes I have, I don't even have a royal blue, because I have one all blue right now, and it would just be so cute if I had royal blue. I just wanna get your attention. Okay, so that's just like a base for me, just something to get me started, you know, just something to get me started, period. I like this color. And I use this color right there. I'm just kind of put this in the crease just a little bit. Once again, it's another build-up color.
Okay,
how to make that blend in on the side. And I don't really do a lot on that side because at the end of the day, it's gonna be fixed because I'm gonna make that side darker, of course. So let me go ahead and do the other side. So, I have some MAC, what is it, Strobe Cream Hydrant. So, I use that a little bit. Sometimes it don't be trying to come out. So, we're going to see if it's going to work for me today. Okay, period. Got some. And I really just put it under my eyes. And then this is Maybelline Fit Me. I love the Fit Me, and then I don't use the Il Maquillage a lot, but I'm gonna start using it more. So we're gonna use this one for today. Like, y'all see how this go on? Hold on, let me get a little dot. Oh, period. This concealer, a lighter concealer, to conceal under my eyes. really conceal everywhere. Just somewhere. Just let me get. Won't let me be great, y'all. Just like the coronavirus won't let nobody be great. I really can't believe like we're on lockdown. I've been in the house for a minute and I'm tired of being in the house, so I need everybody to get it together. So this is kind of a darker shade. I used two contours because this one's kind of orange. But I pay for it, so I'm going to use it until it's gone. But yeah, it's definitely orange, and I'm going to put another one on brown. But I'm going to show y'all what this is. This is more. So I'm going to let that sit for a minute. Because this is a foundation, so it's going to do how it's supposed to do. And I'm going to beat this. So I'm gonna conceal, or this isn't concealer, this is contour. Contour my nose. Cause, do you see it? Period. Okay. That nose is very defined. It's really messy for me. Look at that. So I heard of a technique where you put a little bit on and then you put it a lot more on so it can bake some more. If that's what you call baking. I just put a little bit on my nose because my nose already be super defined. So I don't be needing that much because I'm not trying to look out like a freaking ghost with all this flashback. Because I know y'all see it. I'm out here looking like what? My boyfriend be watching me do my makeup, y'all. And he be confused. So, I'm gonna let that bake for a minute. This is my phone. And while I'm letting myself bake, I'm gonna do my eyelashes. Bye. It's really a little light. It's just a tad bit light for me. So I just kind of put it on just a little bit. Kind of smile, you know. Okay, so I have some loose highlighter that I've never used, so I think today would be a good day to try it. Now y'all, if I come out looking crazy, I'm gonna use my fan brush. I don't know if you're supposed to use fan brushes on this type of powder. Ooh. I'm gonna come on this side just to. I'm gonna use the other side of the brush. Ooh. Y'all. Okay. Boom. Like, I love to see the highlight, but it was just too much going on. Like, you see that? You gotta blend that, baby. So, I like it. It just, it has to be blended out. Definitely has to be blended. I love dramatic because I am a dramatic person. Baby, I didn't want to look like that. I put a little bit more to kind of accent it so you can see it some more. Okay, this brush. I'm gonna go down my nose. Whoa. Y'all see that? They definitely went way out with this. I'm gonna put it in my eyebrow because I like to kind of shine right there and see. I like to shine right there. Shining too much. Okay, so we're gonna fix this part. I kind of just rub it into my nose. Period. Okay. I kind of outline my lips with it, just a little bit. Of course, my lip gloss is gonna go on top. Did you see the difference that made? Like, it made a difference to me. I don't know if it makes a difference to everybody else, but it definitely made a difference to me. I wonder, like, what this would look like on the corner of my eyes. I'm just gonna try that out.
Geico gets you access to licensed agents 24/7.
Which means that Geico is always there for you. If only everyone was always there for you. Okay, yeah. I like that. That loose powder is definitely where it's at. It got my nose. Like, that's my favorite part of my face. It's my nose. I don't know why, but my nose is bomb. I don't know why. Okay, guys. So, these are my lashes. Illusion by Maya Elise. I sell these. I have a website. It's illusionxshop.com. I really specialize in the more dramatic look of lashes. So, you can find these lashes on there. They're called Fantasy. So, I'm going to put these on. Do, 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 do. Okay, let me find my mascara. No, this mascara? No, this is not mascara, it's eyeliner. So I'm gonna put that on first. These lashes are definitely for people that love long lashes. Like, you these jeans and you made a thug wanna cry something terrible. Y'all see? Like, I can really feel them on my eye because they are super long. But I love to sell these because I love to see the young ladies in these lashes. Like, they be looking like supermodels, superstars. I don't always use an applicator. I usually don't. I just felt like I should use one today. I just kind of push them down and make sure they're on my lash line. That was definitely on my lash line. So I'm gonna take my mascara again. So y'all see I did wings, and really it's no point in doing wings when you wear like super large lashes like this. So I think I got them close to my lash line for the most part. I just need to do my lashes. ColourPop. Yeah, it is. It's from ColourPop, but it didn't have a thing on it. I think I pulled it off. I outline my lips. This is a matte, and I got through with a lighter color to make it on brand. Pretty lips. So usually I put on setting spray, but for some reason, I don't know where it went, but this is the final look. Period.